News in brief at Press TV. In Syria, at least 5 people are killed in a bomb blast in the capital, Damascus. The bomb detonated in the Qabun district of the city, wounding dozens of people. Reports say the explosion also caused massive damage to buildings and vehicles nearby.